So we're not always working here at Double G's Garage. Sometimes we cook out because it's vacation!
Sorry, the wind is dirty.
just messing around here a little bit. I know I was building this car to be a patina car, and yes, I've got good old rust spots on there. But I thought, what the heck, let's try buffing the paint out and see what it looks like. Amazing how it looks. So I think I'm gonna buff the whole car out and drive it that way. I mean, I don't know if you can really tell with the camera, but you can see the reflection. And that was just a quick buff with some Ultra Meguiar's compound. And compared to what it looks like over the rest of the car, wouldn't that be cool if I buffed the whole car out that way? So, I don't know, give me your comments, let me know what you think. So I don't know if the camera does justice to this, but just playing around with the buffer, you can see how much better it came out. Again, I don't know, leave it patina or buff it out. I think it came out pretty good. I'll see if I can get a close up here. We'll keep working on it, and we'll see what it turns out like in future videos. But for now, that about does it for today's Double G's Garage. Thanks for stopping by. We'll keep working on it. Take care.